So in our final moments, if you want more information from Tennessee State Employees Association, what should people do?
They can contact us online at TSEAonline.org. We try to upload information there on a consistent and regular basis. And even if you're not a state worker, you need to be concerned about the privatization of Tennessee.
Very interesting discussion. Thank you for being
Thank you.
Thanks to those who called in. Stay tuned now. Sportsline is coming up next. Have a great night, everybody.